Greetings, everybody. Welcome. I am the Phoenix, and I am back again with another episode of Dead Rising 4. Continuing on from our last left off. This and that, that and this, diddy-diddy-biddy-biddy-bips. If you don't understand what I just said, well, neither did I. Do I care? No. Let's move on. I don't know what to say. I don't know what I'm doing. But I do know this. Something. Everybody got something to say. I bet you it's in here, right there. Let's unlock it. Fire grenade. Yep. By just the looks of it. Alrighty. Well, looks like I'm not gonna get any survivors right away. So let's move on with the game. Before I get hurting for some items and weapons and rippers. What's ripper? I don't know. I just said it just because. Spontaneously. Come at me, bro. Anybody else? Bam, 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 bam. Listening to music on my phone with headphones on. Do, 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 I'm gonna try to jump. Never mind. Wrong way. Out of my way. Have not seen or heard any other type of missions. Take this off here so I could listen.
All right, I'll think about it.
really? That's not worthy of a brutal or whatever? Okay, I'm on the roof now. I am on the roof. And the safe house is right there. I can't get to it from here. Put my music back on. A new psyche path? A psyche path. Two psyche paths. Thank you, Polly. Sure. Why am I making cat sound? Really? I can't get out of here? Whatever. Let's go to the sewers. God damn it, let me move forward. Ah, son of a nipples. Part 3, I didn't see this weapon as a very good weapon, but this game, seems to be very well. Sucks that I can't freaking get to the mall from here. I'm kind of stuck in the sewer area. I can run again! Actually, it was pretty good to make room, or for making room. Oh, I need to hit the lady so badly. Alright, so I'm gonna make the video a little bit longer. Just to make up for all this. Because this was not right, not fair, Bill Honky. We would never be friends. I'm sorry, but, Amy is not a friggin' good senator for friggin' anybody. Friggin' watching Hulu, she's like, oh, friggin', I'm not gonna stop, so blah, 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 blah. Friggin', friggin' minimum wage, $15, blah, 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 yada, yada. It's like, no, you're not. No, you're not. You've shut down friggin', unemployment office for Kentucky. Just so that way, probably, you could have more money to do whatever with. You're a lifesaver. I don't do that. I don't deal with politics or anything like that. It's all a bunch of bullshnitzel anyway. Kilowatt. That's a Transformer name, right? Kilowatt? I turn left. Correction, right. I know my directions. Decapitation. Time to kill Sharknado. I don't know a lot of people could live in freaking 5-6 face shots in the face. Heavy pirate. Offer to me office, hold me cause. I'm Captain No Beard. Yeah, blah, 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 yeah. So, on to my powering up. Excellent. So, in other words, what I'm hearing is they're doing drugs. Fire the cannon. Seems pointless. Wait. Shabam. Bam. that going? Continuing this way. Got it. Let's see, what time is it? Still got time. The police car, I'm gonna drive away. Bye bye, later, you suck, suck my big cock. Let's see if I can get over there from here. I would go to the ATM, but is there more cars here than before? Seems like there's more cars here than before.
Be free, my friend!
Music out of the ears, because I have to pay attention here. Here I come to save the day! You think that's gonna save you? Oh. He's gonna make me chase him, isn't he? Am I gonna have to climb up there? This isn't helping me any. You guys all right? Go on, get going. All right, I have no idea what to do here. Hold up. Is this an opening? A way through? Yes, it is. The magical crowbar that stands. It was only legend. The legend is real. So, you two are just gonna sit here? Alright, whatever. A waste of freaking survivors. Cop car. I don't wanna hear the radio. Go to the safe zone. leave me alone, leave me alone. I did nothing wrong. Sure, I killed a guy, but who hasn't killed a guy? Enough realsies now. Time to get to the safe zone. I did anyway. I don't want to search for morphine. Still need to be level 3. Got nipples. Let's see. Alright, so let's see here. 20, 30, 45. 55. I need 55 scrap. And then I'll be scrap free to do whatever scrap I want. Other than that, thank you for watching, everybody. I am the Phoenix, and I will see you all next time. Buh-bye.